Okay, this is vibration motor connected via the TRS pin and the LM324. This is the vibration when I have no song playing on my computer. Now I'll play 1 hertz signal using Audacity and let's see what happens. Now a 1.5 hertz signal. Now I'll play a 20 hertz signal.